The Big Breakfast, Akamasu on 91.3 Capital FM.
Yes, hello.
Hello. How are you, my friend?
I'm fine. How are you?
Very good. You're people from Bwindi?
This is Bwindi Mugahinga Conservation Trust. We are based in Kabale town.
But you're the person who normally know where about the forest.
Yes, I know where it is.
Very good. I need your help very urgently, please.
Uh-huh.
I am inside Bwindi forest and I am lost. Tell me how to get out, please.
Ooh, you are lost.
Inside the forest. I came here with some person yesterday, some girl. Then she's disappeared. Now I don't know. I'm inside the forest. I don't know whether to take right turn, left turn, to go straight. I'm lost. Please, you give the direction. I am very busy Somali man. I have to be in Kampala by midday.
Can I have your telephone number, please?
I am using friend phone for people who is just bus here. Some person local is give me phone to call you for direction. You're not have direction out of forest?
Not really.
But you're the people of Bwindi. What am I going to do? I Somali is going to die in the forest.
No, I'm not from Bwindi. I'm in Kabale town. But we work with those people in Bwindi.
But then you please.
We are partners. If I had your telephone number, I would be in a position to help you. I would call Bwindi.
Aye.
Offices and direct tell them that somebody is in the forest, then give them your number, then they would be able to call you and rescue you.
Aye, you are not possible. You called there somebody just now. Ask them, please. The Somali is there, is crying, is it been left by girlfriend? Please, I'm going to die in Uganda. No,
not really. Let me try to help you.
You're not possible. You describe how I live.
What are your particulars? What are your names?
Abdul Kadir.
Can you spell it, please?
Abdul. A-B-D-U-L. L. Abdul.
Yes.
Kadir. K-H-I-D-I-R.
From where?
I'm from Somalia. Mogadishu. I came with a girlfriend from here, Kampala. Now she's leaving me in Bwindi forest. I'm going to die. What I'll tell my mother, I don't know even.
Oh, sorry. Somalia. Okay, let me try to help you.
It's possible you just direct me. There's green tree in front. You turn right at the green tree. There's one other leaf is falling. I turn left. I go straight. Count 10 trees. Like that. Until it's possible I get out of the forest.
Ooh. Did you make a reservation in Kampala?
Aye. In Kampala, the girl did all the reservation. Everything.
You did your reservation from UAE headquarters in Kampala?
Aye.
Yeah, let me try to call the headquarters and help you.
Aye. Thank you very much.
Oh, yes.
Aye. But please hurry, because now I don't know we're in the forest. I'm going to die in Uganda. No.
Not really. Let me try to help you.
It's possible I'll die.
It's not a lifestyle we choose. We were born this way.
Hey, if you don't like it, go to Russia.
I wish it didn't have to end.
Marcus, Jackie and Olanya. Capital FM's Big Breakfast. Every weekday at 7:45 a.m. on 91.3 Capital FM. Fresh hits for Kampala.